and we're coming up on the hour now. Not a lot of time left, apparently. Latest projections have calculated the asteroid will impact in the North Atlantic, and we're then looking at an engulfing wave hitting our western seaboard soon after. Those initial reports that the object could burn up in the upper atmosphere have now sadly been quashed. It's just too big a mass for that. The asteroid is 10 times the size of the meteorite that created the barrier crater in Arizona 50,000 years ago. That meteorite is about 50 meters across the time of impact, so... Anyway, we'll be making the most of it here until...
You won't see it, you know. Well, not until it's too late.
It's already too late.
We do have some time.
For what?
Dinner. Come on. Made your favourite.
Thanks.
Once again, you are being advised to stay inside your homes and avoid travel at this time. We are now within the final hour of projected impact time. Of course, this is only a best educated guess. Or it could be later. Either way, it's time to...
Where's Myles?
Probably still in the garage.
Dare we ask.
I'm almost ready. You need these.
What are these for, buddy?
The journey, of course.
Journey where?
Space. We'll need food too, and clothes, but we can get to that.
Oh, honey, I don't think you understand. I don't think I can.
No. It's perfect. Myles. Perfect. Just around.
Come on, come inside. Us. This is it. Guys, seatbelts. This thing goes a little bit faster than your car, Dad. And in 3, 2, 1, lift off.